seashore. Are you ready with me? Let's visualize that we are going to a seashore. What is a shore? The area where the water meets the land is called a shore or beach. Yes, you are there right now. A lovely breeze, beautiful waves, deep coast, fine sand, pebbles, shells, corals. You can even imagine that you are listening to the deep ocean sound from the shells. Cool spot and golden evening. You feel so fantabulous and amazing with the stunning scenery. There, a few are playing volleyball, badminton and baseball with full enthusiasm and energy. Kids are building sandcastles, cherishing and celebrating the moment. In a place, you are standing with the sunglasses and in an absolute recreational mood. Let's look at the waves. Waves can be calm or rise high, leave behind only foam. But they keep coming and going non-stop, continuously. Let's pause a moment and think, what can you learn from the waves? Can you learn anything from the waves? Is there any possibility for you to upwave from waves? Yes, certainly my dear friends. It's all about your attitude. Let's take it this way. Waves are non-stop and never-ending. Similarly in life, problems, solutions, struggle, strength, opportunities, obstacles, heartbreaking incidents, happy moments and conversations, busy schedule and lazy holidays, everything are very common and non-stop like waves. But if you are an audience of life, then this daily, day-to-day course will consume 90% of time and life. Then how do you achieve your target? Is there any feasibility for you to attain your targets? Yes, my dear friends, even now, irrespective of your daily course, if you are ready to take a little effort on a regular basis to go closer to yourself and switch over to the target, understand the purpose of life, then ultimately success is yours. Now look at the mid of the sea. You can feel peace, calm and bliss. Is there any chance for you to enjoy the blissful moment without any efforts? No, not possible, right? You need to take an effort to reach the mid of the sea, either by swimming or by a boat, to enjoy and enrich yourself. But an effort is a must. In life, never be an audience, my dear friends. Be a participant. Because participation and performance only spell success. In a competition, the audience will not be applauded or rewarded. So, whatever happens in life, handle the situation, win over the hearts and switch over towards your target. Then, the attitude of your life will become, it's okay, smile please. Then, one fine day, you will become a role model for someone to emulate. I wish you all the best, my dear friends.